I was fishing last Friday on a lake in Mississippi in the humid summer heat. On a boat with my best friend Cletus, who was sleeping in the back seat. Well, the bites were slow and we were running low on chips and Gatorade. It'd been a long, hard day. I felt a tug on the line and I didn't pay attention. It was spinning way too fast. Before I knew it, I was staring at a 10-pound shiny bass. And when I tried to pull the fish inside, I pulled a muscle in my upper thigh. I was so scared, I threw my rod up in the air. Cletus, take the reel, take it from my hands, 'cause I can't do this on my own. I'm letting go, and I need your help fast. And if you don't, my fish is gone. Take it from me. I was fishing last Friday on a lake in Mississippi in the humid summer heat. On a boat with my best friend Cletus, who was sleeping in the back seat. Well, the bites were slow and we were running low on chips and Gatorade. It'd been a long, hard day. I felt a tug on the line and I didn't pay attention. It was spinning way too fast. Before I knew it, I was staring at a 10-pound shiny bass. And when I tried to pull the fish inside, I pulled a muscle in my upper thigh. I was so scared, I threw my rod up in the air. Cletus, take the reel, take it from my hands, 'cause I can't do this.